We start tonight with breaking news. Killeen ISD police have arrested a suspect in a stabbing that took place on the Shoemaker High School Wednesday. 16-year-old is charged with aggravated assault and is in the Bell County Juvenile Detention Center tonight. The stabbing happened in the front parking lot of the school after classes ended. The victim did not suffer life-threatening injuries.